What are you doing?
I'm trying to close that.
Okay. It's too early. And we woke up.
I'm awake.
And we planned it. We're going to go for a run. And it's going to be good, but I think we're both going to die. Right? Shut up! I ran like a 2 mile.
I haven't been running like I should be, but yes.
But yeah, we're gonna do that first, and I'm gonna bring you along on the scenic route. Maybe take some more pictures, but then we're gonna go see Josie. I don't think you've met her yet.
I'm Roman, by the way.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I'm bad. I'm bad introducing. This is my friend Roman slash like a really good friend.
This is my friend slash friend.
Stop. Be quiet. Okay. But yeah, we're gonna go hang out with other friends. Pool. And then Netflix and...
Netflix, yes.
Oh my god, Netflix. I'm so
and
excited.
And then food somewhere in there.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. We have Lucky Charms. We can eat that for breakfast.
Yum.
Okay. So, that is our day. We're gonna get started. Okay, go.
Too much light in this window. Don't wake me up. Only coffee, no sugar. Inside my cup. If I wake in your history.
Okay, we're done running our mile. Roman could have ran too, because he's like really good at it. But I was like, no, let's just run one. That's what we're gonna do. Now we just need some water. Yeah, I'm so thirsty.
And some food. Breakfast.
Oh, can you see yourself?
Okay.
Cool. Okay, good. Sorry. Camera angles are bad for me. But anyway. Yes, breakfast. Lucky Charms. The luck of the Irish to you. Anyway, tip of the morning to you. There we go. That's what it is. So, on our way home. Okay, we're showered, all nice and clean, and we're headed to Josie's house.
Well, I'm nice and clean.
I'm nice and clean. I took a shower, but first.
But first?
Let me take a selfie. Oh, we're actually taking selfies. Sorry, on my phone. You want to take one? Anyway, sorry. Okay, so now we're going to Josie's house, and we're going to chill, watch some Netflix, and then we're going to go swimming, but we might do other things later. But me and Roman are going to do that what's it called, challenge.
Do we design?
Yeah, we're going to do that one challenge, where it, like, slows down your voice.
Oh, yeah. The jam?
Jam your speech challenge. I don't know.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
It'll be really cool. Why? Okay. This is Josie. We're at her house. And that's Roman again.
Okay.
So we got stuck outside because I don't know how the door locked, but it did. And we tried to get in, and look out, we're all sweaty. Look at that, like, it's so much. But we figured it out, and like, look how red-faced we are.
Sorry, guys. Like,
but now we definitely need to go to the pool because it's too hot.
Okay, drinks.
Shut up! It's okay, come here. Puppy, come here, be in the camera.
Bella, Bella's cute.
Bella.
So we found a staircase.
Interception.
Climbing on the ladder, going on the roof. But we're in. Oh my gosh, now it's time for the pool. And a friend of mine's over there vlogging.
Interception, I'm vlogging too.
Sorry.
Look how like crazy my hair, it's like Beethoven. Look at that pool. We're
better
here.
Than being on the ground, though.
We're here at the pool. We're gonna have
fun.
That was like a nice hair flip. Oh crap, my glasses are gonna come off. No hair.
Oh, sorry, I didn't do anything. I wear like
this. I have hair now.
But look at that nice pool. Excited. We're gonna go. I really want to get burnt, even though I don't want to. But I want to get tan. For now, but we're gonna go to HEB and we're gonna go get cooking supplies because we're gonna
eat cooking supplies.
We're going to get cooking supplies and we're going to bake something yummy, and I need to turn the air on because it's hot and in Texas, so come with me to HEB. So we're snacking before we go baking. We had a little piece of sushi, which was really good.
Roman, so good.
Roman doesn't like sushi, but he tried it and he loved it. Going to Kendra's house. You've met her before. And we're gonna bake, but no bake.
I've never met Kendra before.
That's a lie. But we're gonna go through there. And then we're gonna go back to someone else's house to swim. Then we're gonna go home, eat fajitas, It's gonna be good. Fajitas? I'm joking. No. But fajitas, so.
On the road again. But this is Kendra.
Hi. Oh, I wasn't in the band for that, though.
Mine.
She's one of my best friends.
You're like stuck in her
house. We're gonna make some no-bake cake stuff and no-bake Oreo truffles.
I thought you already recorded that.
I know, I'm just reiterating in case they forgot. But okay. Okay. It's gonna start now.
I prepared. It goes on the bottom. Then I chop these strawberries. These are still strawberries I have to chop. That's Josie's truffle thingy, and Roman's stealing strawberries right now.
Really good. I had to lean back like really far. No, that's
so good.
That's
strawberries?
Sexually explicit on my TV show. I'm joking.
You think a strawberry?
TV show?
I mean, on my vlog.
That's cool.
What? Look at Josie with that hammer. You go, Thor. Be my assistant for the day. We're making no bake strawberry cake.
Cake. I thought you said it was a cream cheese pie.
Pie, cake, whatever.
So throw the whole thing in there?
Yeah, put the whole thing in there.
So first you have to open the packet.
Oh yeah, spread it open.
Like this.
What are you gonna do? Like this?
I get it. Like a this. And just shake it out. I like a this.
And then once you get it all out, you go like this.
I haven't eaten all day, I'm sorry.
I haven't had one yet.
Oh. Walk away, it's when we really play.
Okay.
You don't hear me when I say it,
Mom. Look at the cake, I finished it. It looks pretty, right? It's gonna taste wonderful in about a few hours. So, I'm proud of it. Hey, it's Michaela. This is for your video.
Yes, it is.
This is Michaela Taylor, and she's one of my best friends. So nice. Look, and then there's Amber. She's one of my best friends too. Amber, wave to the camera. She's so sweet and nice.
Okay, please get it off of me now.
Oh, okay. We are patiently waiting for our other friend Abby to come. And then
oh, is she coming?
Yeah, she's coming.
I said that too, and she's like, really?
And then we're watching all of them do color guard. Look, I'll show you. But Josie doesn't do saber, so it's like a new thing. But then Kendra over there. She knows saber, so she's trying to do a six right now. And then there's Roman. I see Roman the whole time. He's instructing them because he used to be our color guard director. We're all color guard weirdos.
What was the highest that they tossed besides Emma?
A five.
So did I toss the highest?
No. I probably could have done
cool.
that.
Six. And now I'm not that cool anymore, but that's okay.
I could have done that.
No, Joe tossed a six just like me.
I tossed like a quad. Kind of.
I was still the best.
Not even 5 minutes.
Still...
Oh, you're recording. Okay.
Oh, I didn't hear really listen to the words of this song.
What
time is it? 6:34. Call Taylor. Call Abby.
I'm here.
I don't have a number.
Why is she coming here? Because she lives in spring break.
Today is a long day, filled with fun, but sometimes pain. But it was a lot of fun. We had fun with our friends. I got some sun. I'm really tired now because it's like 2 o'clock in the morning. And other news, I got stung by a scorpion today. It's off my bucket list. And I think my lips are sunburned. That's why they tingle and are numb.
But it was a fun day, though.
It really, really was. It was like a little baby. Like, you know those reunion on TV shows where that's like the Real Housewives? It's like that, ex-nay all the drama.
Yeah.
That's what we had. Oh my god, look, it's a bad angle.
But it was fun to hang out with everybody today. I hadn't seen people like in 4 years. So it was
really?
Good to catch up. Yeah.
Whoa. You haven't seen Jenna in 4 years?
I haven't seen Jenna or Alyssa. No, I did see Alyssa. Just kidding.
Weird,
but it's been like I think 2 almost 3 years.
And we made cake and everything you saw.
But it was fun.
And we're like really poopy.
I'm
tired.
So tired.
Poopy tired. Oh, and I almost ran over a raccoon. But don't swerve. They told me not to swerve. It's bad. So okay. Well, right now it's good night, so good night everybody. But if it's morning, good morning to you. And eggsy bakey. And if it's
I was the friend that made fun of her in the video before. She said a friend made fun of her. It was me. I texted her and I was like, what is eggsy bakey?
Anyway, and then if it's afternoon, good afternoon, and I have a spot of tea to you. So, sorry, it's my little goodbye thing. Okay, anyway, okay, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.